again with another video. This time we're taking a look at Rice Gum. This is a diss track on iDubbbz or whatever, which is a popular YouTuber. You know, he's known for racist slurs and shit like that. And this guy Rice Gum is an Asian guy who does vlogs, do all kind of different type of content videos. But not, like I said, this is the wave of the diss track. So, you know, he's coming back at him with a diss track, but in a comical way. So we're gonna definitely take a look at the video. These people that I'm talking about is very popular YouTubers, you know what I'm saying? So when they make diss track, you know what I'm saying, expressing themselves through music, I find it very interesting. And let's just take a look at the video.
Bunch of other freaking lies. Freaking.
Calling all units, I repeat, calling all units, shots are fired. I need to go.
30-minute vid, I'm who you're obsessed with. You look like your sister is the girl that you have sex with. Yeah, do you get the message on Twitter thread rape? We should get this guy arrested. But I'm flexing, can you get these sheep out my mansions? How can I be mad, bitch? I sleep in a mansion.
Try
to hold me back,
fire,
but I keep
though.
On advancing. When I'm looking at his head, ooh, that shit's so gigantic. I'm coming still, bitch, my pockets fill 100 bills. I'm in the hills, bitch, my song just did 100 mil. All
they're right,
telling
real
me to
quick.
Stop.
They say he got a ghostwriter and stuff like that. I don't know if he has a ghostwriter, but I think he overhyped his delivery, you know what I'm saying? Nevertheless, if you listen to the lyrics of it, he kind of like snapping a little bit.
Flexing, but I'm stunting still. I read it up all of a sudden, bitches wanna chill. Hey, you done crawled out your little cave. You got a girl, but I can tell that you a little gay. Somebody stop the school shooter, he look filled with rage. Speak on my name, little bitch, I put you in the grave. In the wraith, I see stars like I'm KO'd. Bitches chase me, I don't got no time to chase hoes. For the song, I was gonna make y'all wait though. But like H3, I had to let the weight go. I remember I was broke, I couldn't dress a lot. Came out from nothing, little bitch, that's why I flex a lot. How much money did this cost? You better guess a lot. Is this nerd ever getting pussy shit? I'm guessing not. Yeah, he used to get picked on, he a big nerd. He don't got no points, he confuses you with big words. He said he studied me for months like a midterm. Hey, come to cop, can you get up off my dick, sir? Yeah, I'm yellow and I fly, call me Big Bird. They try to see me start to fall like September. Try to roast me in the comments, but remember, how you gon' support a guy who proudly says the N-word? I read it up fast, I feel like the Flash. You can see I'm getting mad, bringing up the past. H3 stop beating snacks, bitch, you getting fat. Flew out PewDiePie just to fuck him in the ass. I read it up fast, I feel like the Flash. You can see I'm getting mad, bringing up the past. H3 stop beating snacks, bitch, you getting fat. Flew out PewDiePie just to fuck him in the ass.
Hey, you can't do this, you gotta stop this instant. You don't own these streets, wait, you can't just dance here.
Wait, who turned off the beat? Boy, man, fuck a beat. You're a stalker, Ian, you think about me every night. He's definitely white, you might as well be Asian because you're obsessed with rice. Bill Gates face, body like a Girl Scout. Someone tell this angry Milhouse to take a couple pills and chill out before I knock his grill out. I cannot have it, you little mini Bob Saget. Get your fucking ass kicked. Why don't you buy yourself some thicker glasses? You look like Inspector Gadget. As far as that girl I trolled, sorry if that offended you. I guess I was on some other shit. But now I'm guilty yet again because I'm about to expose another bitch. You're a 27-year-old game nerd who roasts now because dude thinks he's cool. We're just lucky he got this far in life without shooting up a school. Fuck with Rice Gum and your life's done. You little squirmy hater, I didn't know the Sherbinator was a nerdy skater. Don't threaten me with your viz, Mr. Vanilla Isis. You're the definition of what white is. Hell yeah, I get big checks. You never seen anything like this. So since you like to make vids, the next one you make can be about how pathetic your life is.
Damn. 5 years later.
But I'm flexing. Can you get these sheep out my mentions? How can I be mad, bitch?
You see, man, it's crazy, man. You know, these YouTubers, these big time YouTubers with these diss tracks, man, it's hilarious. But it's the new wave that's going on right now. And people, like I said, expressing they, you know what I'm saying, expressing the way they feel through music, man, is just hilarious to me. But like, comment, keep it positive, subscribe to the channel if you're new, and until next time, see you in the next video.
Cool, damn the Mr. Cool, damn the Ice Cube, Mr. Cow, Mr. Chow, Mr. Come and Get Your Food, Mr. Bruce Leroy.